When you are waiting for your shipment to arrive, here is what you need to know. Shipment arrival in Saudi Arabia. If you have a shipment coming from X country, it has a time in transit that the shipment will arrive in 1 to 3 days or 4 to 7 days, depending on the country and level of service selected by the shipper. Also, you can check time in transit at www.ups.com/SA. Importance of correct contact details. It is important shipper provide correct information for receiver to ensure timely delivery. Saudi Custom Authority requirements in Saudi Arabia for high value and dutiable shipments. If your shipment value is above Saudi Rial 1000 equals to US dollars 266, UPS will send an SMS to receiver before shipment arrival in Saudi Arabia to upload Saudi ID or resident ID copy for personal shipments and CR copy for business shipments in order to clear the shipment smoothly from Saudi Custom Authorities upon arrival in Saudi Arabia. You can track your shipment via www.ups.com/SA and can also subscribe for automatic email notifications while the shipment is on its way to have regular updates. If the address is correct and contact details are present, UPS will deliver to the receiver designated address. If there is any custom duty on the shipment, customer must pay custom duty or any other charges pertaining to the concerned shipment in cash before the UPS driver hand over the shipment. If UPS unable to reach to receiver due to incorrect information provided while shipping, we will try to reach to the receiver by sending an SMS notification about shipment and request to share their location to arrange shipment delivery. Meanwhile, we will hold the shipment in our operations till receiver share their location or reach us at our call center 920002555. Or visit our express shops located kingdom-wide and inquire about the shipment with shipment tracking number so we can arrange the delivery or pickup from the nearest UPS Express location. 20 years of dedicated service in Saudi Arabia. Erad Trading and Contracting Company Limited, authorized service contractor for UPS in Saudi Arabia.